All right. Let's see what we got here. Mario, we're out of mushrooms.
Oh, come on, Luigi. I just restocked yesterday.
We're going mushroom hunting whether you like it or not, Mario.
I'd rather be home playing the card, Luigi. It's fine, Mario. We'll have nothing to talk. There we go.
You know, I don't like Bowser so much. You know, oh, yeah, we got it right in the bag.
But Bowser ain't such a bad guy.
He's a horrible, stupid Koopa. Why can't I get through that through your stick skull?
You know, mushroom hunting isn't that bad, Luigi.
Yeah, I knew you'd have fun, Mario. It's hard to convince you. Oh, just getting something off your back, Mario.
Oh, thank you, Luigi.
Oh, you're welcome. You know what I'm tired of, Mario? You always get all the glory.
What?
No, you always get all the glory. I'm always number two in the book. You get to save the princess, beat Bowser, get everything you've ever wanted. And you know what I get? Nothing. Because of you, Mario.
You know what? I don't even like the princess. Come on, why do I do it?
Why do you do it, huh?
For the Mushroom Kingdom.
Who cares about the Mushroom Kingdom?
I do.
I'm your brother. I'm your brother.
Luigi, wait. Wait a minute.
I hate you, Mario. Not anymore, we're not. Mario, meet me on Mushroom Street. No weapons. We fight.
Shortly after the argument, Luigi was waiting at Mushroom Street for over 4 hours. Then Mario finally showed up and stopped being a wussy.
Luigi, we're brothers. We don't have to do this.
I've waited a long time for this. You're not my brother anymore, Mario. Not anymore. We fight.
Luigi, I don't want to do this.
Unless I got it.
You forgot one thing, Mario.
Please. You forgot one thing. I got one too.
Ah! I'm sorry, Patrick. Ah, that's the light of burn! Burn! That would be a cool idea.